Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the break of day. I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grade at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning.
Ice cold piragua, parcha, china, cherry, strawberry, and just for today, I got mame.
Oye, piraguero, ¿cómo está?
Como siempre, señor Usnavi.
I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I immigrated from the single greatest middle place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it, Jesus, I'm jealous of it, and beyond that, ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. God damn, I gotta get on there. Oh. The milk is gone, Dad. Hold up just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tepid? I better step it up and fight the heat, cause I'm not making any profit if the coffee isn't light and sweet. Abuela, my fridge broke. I got café, but no con leche.
Try my mother's own recipe. One can of condensed milk.
Nice.
Ay, paciencia y fe.
That was abuela. She's not really my abuela, but she practically raised me. This corner is her escuela now. You probably thinking, I'm up Schitt's Creek. I never been north of 96th Street. Well, you must take the A train. Even farther than Harlem to northern Manhattan and maintain. Get off at 181st and take the escalator. I hope you're writing this down. I'm gonna test you later. I'm getting tested. Times are tough on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody bought Ortegas. Our neighbors started packing up and up, and ever since the rents went up, it's gotten mad expensive, but we live with just enough.
In the Heights, I flip the lights and start my day.
They run the cab company, they struggle in the body. Or see their daughter Nina's off at college, tuition is mad steep, so they can't sleep. Everything they get is mad cheap.
Good morning, Usnavi.
Tan caliente, café con leche.
Put $20 on today's lottery.
One ticket, that's it.
Hey, a man's got a dream.
Don't mind him, he's all excited, cause Nina flew in at 3 a.m. last
night. Don't look at me, this one's been cooking all week.
Usnavi, come over for dinner.
There's plenty to eat.
So then Yesenia walks in their room. She smells sex and cheap perfume.
Uh-oh.
It smells like one of those trees that you hang from the rear view.
No.
It's true. She screams, who's in there with you, Julio? Grabs a bat and kicks in the door. She's in bed with Jose from the liquor store.
No me diga. Daniela and Carla from the salon.
Thanks, Usnavi.
Sonny, you're late.
Chillax. You know you love me.
Me and my cousin running. Just another dime a dozen. Mom and pop stop and shop. And oh my God, it's gotten dude on hot. Like my man Cole Porter said, people come through for a few cold waters and a lottery ticket. Just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job. Everybody's got a dream. They gossip as I sip my coffee and smirk. The first stop is people hop to work. Bust it. I like $1, $2, $1.50, $1.69. I got it. You want a box of condoms? What kind? That's $2. $2 waters. The New York Times, you need a bag for that. The tax is added. Once you get some practice at it, you do rap and mathematics automatically. Selling maxi pads for the bank for taxi cabs. Practically everybody's stressed. Yes, but they press through the mess. Bounce checks and wonder what's next.
In the Heights, I find my coffee.
Most important, my
boss is second coffee, one cream,
five sugars. I'm the number one earner, the fastest learner. My boss can't keep me on the damn back burner.
Yes, he can.
I'm making moves, I'm making deals, but guess what?
What?
You still ain't got no skills.
Party hard.
Yo, Vanessa, show up yet?
Yo, shut up.
Hey, little homie, don't get so upset.
Man.
Tell Vanessa how you feel. Buy the girl a meal on the reel, or you ain't got no skills.
Whoa!
here's your chance. Ask her out right now.
I'll see you later. We can look at that lease.
Do something, make your move. Don't freeze.
Hey, you owe me a bottle of cold champagne.
Are you moving?
Just a little credit check and I'm on that downtown train.
Well, your coffee's on the house.
Okay.
Snobby, ask her out.
No way.
I'll see you later. So.
Ooh, smooth operator. Oh, damn, there she goes. Yo, bro, take five. Take a walk outside. You look exhausted, lost. Don't let life slide. The whole hood is struggling. Yeah, times are tight. And she's stuck to this corner like a street light. I'm a street light choking on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know all keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Cause my parents came with nothing. They got a little more. Sure, we're poor, but yo, at least we got the store. And it's all about the legacy they left with me is destiny. And one day I'll be on the beach with Sonny writing checks to me.
The heights I hang